guys, on another episode of Realistic 0 to 60 Times. We got the 2008 BMW 135i, and this is an M Sport. So, they're pretty quick cars. It really shocked me the first time I drove it. It's actually my brother's car, even though he barely drives it. We got a twin turbo inline six that makes just around 300 horsepower, which that's a good number. I think this is going to be the fastest car we've had on the series. Weighs on the lower 3,000 end. Misfiring, it needs to have its ignition coil replaced, but I still think it's gonna be relatively quick and it should be the fastest car on the show. I think you guys are really gonna enjoy this episode. Here's the inline six, so you can see all cylinders right in a row, and we got to replace all these coils soon, but still running decent. And we got these dual cone air filters from Berger Motorsports that help just a little bit, and soon hopefully a tune for this car, which will really take it to the next level. But yeah guys, it'll be interesting what this little inline six turbo can do. Alright guys, we got the times, and I'm actually pretty proud with them, considering that cylinder's misfiring and needs, you know, a new coil. It did pretty good. Here are the times. We ran three trials, and oh, the wind's really bad. Let's see if I can hold this up for you guys. But we got first trial was a 5.5 seconds, second was 5.65, and the third was almost a flat 5.0 to 60, which is honestly crazy impressive for a car having almost 90,000 miles and a cylinder misfiring. It really shows that BMW probably underestimates their 0 to 60, and this car being brand new, with all good cylinders, no misfiring, I think could easily run in the fours. I was filming one-handed by myself, you know, the launches weren't perfect and still got these great times. So hope you guys enjoyed this video, and look out for